Hey everyone, how you doing? I am at the bus and train station in Battle Creek, and Amtrak just pulled up, and this Amtrak Wolverine has two engines. The last engine's a Amtrak Midwest, and it looks like the one up in front is the same. Not the original engines for this train. Now this morning, I was down here, and the regular Wolverine Amtrak had its regular engine. Well, this one doesn't got its regular engine. It's got this Amtrak Midwest. They got one down there as well. Kind of funny why they're using Amtrak Midwest for the Wolverine here in Michigan. And there he goes. Amtrak Wolverine using two different engines. Not used to seeing two different engines on an Amtrak Wolverine. Now I'm used to seeing that on the Blue Water that comes through our town. Kind of funny. not using the original engines.